Today I want to make this sanding mop. I use it a lot on my drill press to sand small projects. So watch this video and I'll show you how I made it.